How to fix Ngen.exe High CPU usage in Windows. 1. Repair/update.net. Framework. Allocate more CPU to the Ngen.exe process. Like this. 3. Disable .NET tasks via task scheduler, if not in use. Path, task scheduler. Library/Microsoft/Windows/.NET Framework. 4. Other tips. Update your system. Shut down all non-essential background apps via Task Manager. Remove affected .NET applications.